New evidence into the fatal Taipan helicopter crash off Queensland last year suggests a helmet device could be to blame for the incident. That's despite the device, which shows the pitch and roll of the aircraft, being deemed as an unacceptable risk to flight safety by experts. That gives you an idea there. Some experts have added that they warn defence of the substantial risk of multiple deaths, saying the display was ambiguous.